Last rank details phase 1 allotment on 20th June 2019 for KEAM 2019. We discuss BTech biotechnology, biomedical, biotechnology and biochemical engineering branches. Okay, for BTech biotechnology and biochemical engineering, you can see that SCT College of Engineering, Papanagoda, Thiruvananthapuram, 6466 is the last rank in statement. It is a government controlled engineering college, and in self financing sector, you can see that Mohandas College of Engineering and Technology, Nedumbangad, Thiruvananthapuram, 22298 is the last rank in statement, and Sri Buddha College of Engineering, Nooranad, 25107 is the last rank in statement. And for moving to BTech biomedical engineering, you can see the three self-financing colleges offering, among them TKM Institute of Technology, Erigone, Kollam, 8759 is the last rank in statement. Sagadia College of Engineering and Technology, Kodagara, 12852 is the last rank in statement. And KMCT College of Engineering for Women, Manasheri, 14121 is the last rank in statement. For BTech Biotechnology, Men's School of Engineering, Mala, 19,261 is the last rank in statement. And Sagadia College of Engineering and Technology, Kodagara, 16,769 is the last rank in statement. And in a Model Engineering College, Trikakaram, it is a government control college, you can see that 6,291 is the last rank in state merit for the course BTech Electronics and Biomedical Engineering. For more engineering updates, subscribe Engineers World Online. Thank you.